I'm tracking reports of fallen splicers spotted in and around the Hellmouth. Intel suggests they're hunting ogres. Get down there. Make sure they don't snatch up any more fodder for their twisted experiments. No time for sightseeing, you two. Hit the summoning pits before the devil splicers can grab any more abominations for their priests to play around with.
By play around, you mean torture, vivisect, and disembowel?
Well, yeah. But when you put it that way, I almost feel bad for the Hive.
So why the Hive? Seems like a dangerous fight to pick.
The splicers are playing God. They view SIVA as a means to reshape life how they see fit. The Hive are just victims of the splicers' willingness to push their curiosity.
Triptych of Hive runes.
It's a lock. Open it.
Thank you.
Have I told you I hate ogres lately? Because I do. I really, really do. Watch your feet. There are traps everywhere. We're going to have to find another way.
I don't care if you have to hitch a ride on a tomb ship, Guardian. I need you in those summoning pits.
I'm pretty sure gravity is an agent of the darkness, so try real hard not to fall. Ready to abandon ship. I'm detecting heavy splicer signatures. They're already here.
Get in there, Guardian. Put the splicers down and end whatever monstrosity the Hive are conjuring.
Like a nightmare.
Yes, it does. Good thing you put a stop to it.